stabbing weapon, okay? This is for your grappling and your controls, restraints, this sort of thing here, but also your stabbing, reeking, and striking with the butt of it. Okay. This, okay, here, and punching there, like just basically 1-2, or even coming down and punching like that, so there's down blocks and there. For these I really don't like doing them because they're like a punch, they also strike up, like block up, sorry, and strike just to there, or you can also do one this way and one the other, and basically like 20 punches go 1-2 like that, and obviously push right through. Same on the other side, if you want to punch like that, block like that, and strike, or strike over the top, that's cool.
Yeah.
1 like that, 2-3 like that, 4 come up, and skewer, and you can take him down with that. You just point it in his neck and twist down. Like him. Bang, bang, let's get it off. Next one comes.
Bang, bang, that.
Everything's into there. Bang. Let's get the claw. Take out his kneecap. Take out behind the ear there. Take him down. Claw him with that. See? Bang. Just to pull his head back this way. It's there and bash him. 1-2. Here they get the scoop like this and get control of it. See? Pull him off, sorry man. You got control of it, and here, this one just shoots. Go with that one, and bring it out further, to here, and here you just pull back. Go like that. Now if his mate was to be coming, here you pull it out, sorry man, and just throw it at him. And come across there. Bang, stab it there. Take out the eye, smash. 1-2-3. Like that. So I've got the elbow, but also once that goes up, this goes down. Just hook that. And even here as a control. You see? There. And strike past him and stab him there. You see? Just like that even. Okay, I can still use this one to strike. I can bring this one around here. There like that, pulling down with the skewer in the throat. Okay, as I said before, if someone's coming, throw it at him. Like that. So this is my lock and holder here. See that? Yeah, I can get core in his arm, or I can go straight through with that one to there. Or even if it was reverse grip, I come underneath, hook on the back of his neck, and pull him through with that to here. As he comes down, you reach out, bang, that in place. Or even hold on to that one here. You want to come around this way? So I've got this one locked in there. And there, if I need to. Or if I come through like this, it's a stab. What I do is stab there, here, and come out, stab here. So I've got that happening. Sorry, man. If you've got it long ways, you can even use it to choke. See? Like that. Or you can stab it this way too, and then kick it out, just claw it there, striking with that, striking, clawing with that, and even choking with that. See? Sorry, man. This claw is in the back of his ear. See? There. Just turn it up. In the back of his ear there. See? Clawing across, like that. Bang. I'd beat like this. Bang. See, so I've choked him there. Bashing with that, I can put this one in his ear, that bit there, grab him, go bang, that. Even control further with this.
See?
See that? Same as what we're doing before. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, here, 7, come around like we were before. Here, push down that. If he comes to here, I bring him to there like that, I want to rip his head back, pull it to this side, put it in his mouth,